Salem Depot. We're here at Salem Depot. So, we're at Salem Depot. I'm fucking cold. It's like 22 degrees outside. Maybe not. Maybe 32 degrees. I don't know. I don't track temperatures normally. Kiss. Yeah, this is Kiss and Ride. Welcome to train station lot. Instructions. Press keypad, follow prompts, make payment, take receipt. Oh my god. There's so many things. Pay by app. Oh, so it's supposed to be like parking. Okay. Emphasis. Go up the stairs. Very rusty, very woody. You know Woody from Toy Story? No, it's not. So, our bus right there. I can't zoom it in because, first of all, like, I don't know. It's not gonna work. Go up. Okay, now we're here. So this takes you to Middleton. Yeah, Middleton. And if you wanna know how to get back, let's walk over here. Salem at 5 p.m., ladies and gentlemen. It's a Salem at 5 p.m. Yeah, 5 p.m. Alright. Run. I'm actually running. I'm fucking cold. What the fuck? I'm fucking cold. What the fuck? Oh, wait, what is this? Handyman service and remodel project. Thank you, frontline worker. We follow COVID safety, I think. Yo, please. Salem. Yo, cut it off. Look at that. That's beautiful. And then you got over here. Let's take the elevator. Beep. Nice. You got the stairs. We're not going to take the stairs because we're not idiots. We're not going to beat those tiny people who do that. Alright. Going forward. One. Oh no, five. I don't know what they're all for. Let's go down. First. Oh wow. So this is elevator number. Oh my god, it feels so weird. 997. Oh, it feels so weird. And then this is the waiting area. It's a way for your bus or your train. And then you go way the fuck up. So yeah, we're riding a 450W to Wonderland Station via Western Avenue on 0872 at 5 p.m. on a Saturday, November 27th, which supposedly today is somewhat be the furry day. I don't know what the fuck that day is, but whatever. Supposedly it is a real day. Oh, what is this? It's very empty. And then you got the stairs. I wonder if I can just throw something down there. Can I go to this cup of water? Shit, I lost focus. What about here? What about... Oh wait. You can't get outside. Oh, this is the upper lot. What the heck? That's kind of scary.
Oh, we actually can. Oh, what the heck? Yeah, this is kind of cool. Ow! Oh my god.
Here, guys, look. You can see the buses. Right there. Wow, that's cool.
Okay, let's go back. Start running. Ow. Imagine I'm stuck. Imagine I'm stuck over here. Doesn't even work. Bullshit. Alright, I'm gonna check it out really quick. Cause I don't know. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna take my gloves off. I'm gonna check what time it is. Really quick, guys. Alright, re-putting my gloves on. Again. Yeah. Okay, and I just checked the timer. It's 5:10, so in 5 minutes the bus should leave. Okay. Oh yeah, what's up? What's up? You have to see me in this hoodie and a jacket. That's cool. Alright. Down. Welcome back, everybody. Let's have it all for us. 4, 3, 2, and then 1. Bro, this is probably the stupidest idea. I hope to go. No, I'm wasting time for no reason. Alright. 4. Number 4. Let's see what we got. Station 4. Oh my god. And then station floor 3. This is the another parking space. And then number 2. And it's Bridge Street and it's another parking garage space, whatever. This one's mostly used a lot, so. Take a look at that. And then number 1, commuter rail. I wasted my time for this. Let me just like. Floor number 1. Okay. Exploring floors. That was dumb. That was not my promise. Wait. I want to show you guys the map. I took the 455 first, I gone over here to way the fuck over to Salem, and then we're going back. 450, going down, and this is a trip I'm taking. Right here. 5:15 to 6 o'clock. And I took this one. 356. 457.
this deck, we can rest.
Thank you. people, unlike any other people out there, they also slam very hard.
So that's good. Out of 0872.
Thank you.
monitoring are required on MBTA vehicles and in stations.
Thank you.
my 117 bus to Maverick.
There goes a 116, gotta run for it. Gotta run, boys, gotta run.